So for our scapular push up, we're going to start in that tall plank position where our hands are underneath our shoulders, just outside shoulder width. Feet are normal width apart. Now from here, I'm going to drop my chest to the ground while my elbows stay relatively locked down. What you should feel as you drop down is your shoulder blades start to pick together, core's nice and engaged. And on the way up, you're going to reach as far as you can and push the ground away. You should feel your shoulder blades sort of pinch together, move back, and then move forward as you push into the ground.